to a more serious, and he's going to start putting arms over to a Chinese striker or whatever, then we've got to get a bit more serious. I'm going to force him down onto a grommet. Now I can grab, that's how he's having given some stick. Better still, through her, I can get more leaning on it. Yes? I don't know if you can all see this, but I took his head. I'm going to get that.
What's the
grommet? This is a Seiunchin Bunkai. Here. I'll be careful though, that's all you need. Fist, lift, he's gone, yeah? So, if he's, so you can see this side. If he's standing, I want his hands, he's going to pull these hands out and start to smack you, yeah? So as he goes for that, I'm going to tuck him into the grobbit. And there's a submission. That's almost exactly your Seiunchin, isn't it? Now, the extra couple, big lever, yes? Doesn't take a lot. First, and bring his head round. Now, what you're trying to do is put his head on your belly. And then grab under the chin. Seiunchin Bunkai, yeah? Yeah. Yeah. Keep your head down. Just resting his head on your belly. Under the chin, you can swap them either way, very unpleasant. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.